Hello, welcome back. In this video, me and my friends are gonna go see the 1975. So we're just getting ready with makeup now, you know, the usual. Then we'll be heading to Toronto.
Oh, no.
Okay.
I gotta sit up here.
Oh, that's really great. So we've got a contour on the other side because life is all about contouring.
And balance.
Me and my girl, we got this relationship.
I thought I was a dreamer, but it's not a dream. I'm falling so much deeper into what is real. My eyes are open and I see it.
This is the outfit. I love Tessa's outfit and her glasses.
So just wearing this and a leather jacket. The door is open! Why is the door open? Actually, do we? Not really. What time is it?
Fresh out of flux forever, trying to be stronger for you. Ice cream, ice queen, I dream in jeans and leather. Life's dream, I'm sweet for you. Oh God, miss you on my lips. It's me, a little Venice bitch, on the stoop with the neighborhood kids, calling out bang bang.
We need some snacks for the GO train. Tessa's really hungry.
I'm so hungry.
I'm just gonna film
this.
I don't
know. Okay. Oh my god, the wraps look good. Let's see if we can find a vegan wrap.
Concerts.
We just know about concerts. We've got all our food in here.
I'm so hungry, I'm shaking.
Let's go. Tessa's really hungry.
She's Gordon Ramsay. She's a good until she has a Snickers.
Snickers. You don't even have the energy to like come back with a fight.
I
come,
like She's a fight. Like, I'm just
the way out of this fever into a piece of mine. I want you high and low, cause there's no sky above.
We are on the train. I think I already said that.
Just to verify.
It's a video. Tell us a funny story, a funny joke.
Oh yeah, okay. So there was this guy, he was a sailor, and he was like at a port with, and he
koala-ty.
He was at port. He was on shore, and he sent a letter to his wife saying, "Oh, there's so many beautiful women here. Like, I'm gonna have such a hard time focusing and staying true, or like, I'm gonna have a hard time focusing." So his wife sent him an accordion. Okay. Just wait. And then he came back home, and then he was like, oh man, I can't wait to go to bed with you, wife. Well, there's people around.
Okay.
And then his wife was like, first, let's see how well you
please
can play
the doors. Doors are closing.
You get it.
So once there was a family.
A tomato family?
How'd you know? Walking down the road.
Just, you know,
walking down the
like
road.
Like waddling?
No, like in a line. Like there was like the mom tomato and dad tomato.
So they
like
were rolling?
The baby. Listen.
They have legs. And tomatoes have legs.
Tomato. I almost said potato. And then the baby tomato. And then like the little dog tomato. There's just a whole family walking in line. So then the baby tomato fell over. And the dad tomato looked behind and said, oh no, son, catch up.
Then why is the dog still a tomato? Shouldn't the dog be a tomato?
I added that by accident because I got
nervous.
Yeah,
there was no dog tomato. I got stage fright. Tessa Shirk was up since 5 a.m. Give all nurses the love they deserve. She is a hardworking nurse.
AG, I painted some windowsills.
She painted windowsills.
Like, you painted them or you painted pictures of windowsills?
No, like, I painted them like the actual windowsills.
We're really happy.
Oh, Edgy. Okay, that's good. Marco, I love this song. I'm joking, I have no idea what song it is.
On the concert.
Amazing.
10 out of 10.
I should have learned more of this one.
Yes, we should have, but it's okay.
Pretty.
Every time I look, I just...
Oh, that was a good impression.
Of a door.